Hey yo, what's up, what's up, what's up, homies? How are you doing? How are you doing? I hope you're having a nice night, because I am. And my quest to look for some true tacos, it hasn't been completed yet. But I'm binging going by that name still. Maybe we'll change it someday, I don't know. But we'll stick with Chihuahua for today. Espero que se estén pasando bien. I hope you're having time. You know, in the cheese man stuff. So I'm just gonna eat a bit. Something that I'm eating. So we can get started playing. In my avatar, cause funk is because it's not animes anymore. It's the old Facebook. But espero they release something sooner or later. I'm gonna go tell you the story. I was playing it off stream and got hooked on it. So basically the story is that Alan Walker needs to defeat his old evil twin. He's just a regular American Joe. Un cualquier gringo. Un gringo cualquiera. So he needs to defeat his evil twin. Basically that's the story plot. It has a bit of the feeling that was that kind of thing. So I hope you enjoy it. If you want to have some fun and stick around and chat, I recommend you joining the Twitch channel. But if you're watching anywhere else, man, that's cool. Because I know how stuff is right now, so. So yeah, check the volume of it. I lowered my own volume. Because you never know, but it sounds really, really bad. So basically, it's more of the 90s setting theme. The Mexican standoff. A huevo, putos. A huevo. Fucking Mexican standoff. I'll check out the volume a bit right now. I'm trying to remember my button settings. Okay, shoot. The reason I changed my weapon. Okay, it's a stupid fucking jump. It's stupid. No, dude. Nothing is sacred anymore, Holmes. Reason I cannot shoot. I have to always reset the shooting stuff. I want... Fuck me, I wasted a flare. Okay, I can run with R1. Okay, what's that, flare? I can still equip. Hello, what's up, MX? ¿Qué onda, homie? ¿Cómo estás? How are you, bro? ¿Cómo estás, homie? You game still playing spooky games, man? I know you're sticking to the waifus, so that's cool, man. Let me just change real quick. Yeah. Yeah, I like to check that my problems are okay, so everything is okay. Yeah, basically, I don't know how it gets the girls because he's just a fucking regular schmo. Wey cualquiera, but he gets the chicks. He has my respect. I could make him like honor a homie, you know? So supposedly it's a spooky old game. It's entertaining. It has this flair of challenge. But maybe someday I'll do like a full playthrough. With that. So basically every day of October I'm going to play different horror theme games. Not necessarily really really horror games, but yeah, of course. Ese Alan? Vamos a poner Alan? Alan, he's the man, shit. He's getting tempted. Oh, he jumped. You want to? I just want the dialogue to go on, so. Oh, it must be the ventilador. I have a ventilador right now, so that's why maybe it's the static. Let me check my own voice. It's gonna loop, so.
Or maybe it's the static.
Okay, I'll fix that. That's my fault. Let me just fix the static. Thank you for letting me know. There you go. Be better now. Yeah, I don't know why he had the funky sound.
The funky sound.
Okay, yeah, it sounds better. Yeah. Thank you, MX. Thank you, homie, for having my back. I didn't notice that. Let me just play with my controller again. Let me put the chat again because I have to open a lot of programs. But I'm doing good, homie. I'm doing good. Playing regular games. I'm afraid to play Genshin Impact because there's something about those waffles that don't make me trust them. You know, like I feel they want my money. They want my money. So, again, los pesitos. They want the pesos. So, nah. I stick with other type of games. You know. Other type of game. What's up, Dave? Maybe I'll get the Patron's accounts so I can play other games, you know? Because you know, waifus, man, they always want the money. Always want the money. They're like, oh, yeah, I know that you need to get the battle pass. I think they give you more experience up and stuff. So like a battle pass is okay because only $10 a month. So it supports the game. That's cool. But like there are people, man, who invested like in 2 weeks, $100. Okay, I'm gonna skip the. Okay. Let me get the fuck out of here. A la jodida this with this shit. Ah. Those buttons. Okay, that guy is un pendejo. In our language, in nuestro idioma, es un pendejo. I will never waste that type of in dollars? Fuck that. A la chingada, man. Like, fuck that guy. Oh, it's still. Okay. Okay, these evil dudes, you can defeat them by putting light on them? So yeah, that's how you feed him, but like he's, oh, that's the evil twin, el gemelo malvado, like all the Mexican soap operas. But if that guy gets paid, like, it's still a waste of money. It's gastar dinero. I would have buy like a graphics card or something. I don't buy the other games, you know. That's a lot of fucking money. I'd be like, fuck that, dude.
I need two. O que ocupo lo que ocupo es que se hagan más débiles. Fechas. Ah, fuck. Okay, I can regenerate my life. Get into the light. A lucecita. Okay, I evaded with L1. Okay, there's a light. There's other secret stuff. Yeah, that's true, man, that's true. Well, at least the money wasn't like 100% his, you know? But still a waste of money, my point of view. Still a waste of money. Too much. It's my point of view. This is mi punto de vista at the end of the day, you know? Because I don't know, I prefer to buy games and stuff. But that's my, at the end of the day, my point of view. Maybe that's why I don't have any people watching me, you know? Supposedly, there's like a bigger map. Okay, this game, if you want to make it 100%, you have to explore for stuff. So usually what people do just to start exploring, because you can get like secret files and stuff like over here. There's something. There. So I think way at the beginning there was something else, but I just ignored it. But it's good because I have the ammo, you know, the balitas. I can get up into cars. For no limit, it's cool. Oh yeah, I know. For Pudding, you would do anything, man. I know she's your number one waifu, so don't worry about it. I'm cool with it. We're homies, so I accept that. I accept that you have a waifu. And she's a Pudding. Called Pudding. To go around, pull it aloud. Yeah, I want to get the files. I think you get the like the better guns if you get the files. Ah, oh, it's B. I don't like the PC thing. Someday we will play it, but I don't want to get into an RPG. I still need to finish Persona. I got broke because I bought the DLC because it was at special. It's tan especial, so you never say no to a especial. But I gave up a lot of tacos for it. Oh, in this game, you regenerate yourself in light. Because it's just the way it is. Supposedly, like, the evil guys here, los espíritus malvados, their weakness is light. La luz. So, practicamente, just put the light. And they go weak. And I shoot him with a shotgun, but right now I'm gonna use the Uzi. Just want to explore a bit. Sometimes there are like cool files. Maybe there were only two here. Nah, I'm not gonna get a fucking crossbow. Okay. I don't think. Maybe needed the crossbow, but I don't want the crossbow. I prefer a gun. Una pistola, like a gringo. Oh, there's a manuscript. Fuck, I'm almost gonna die. There, motherfucker. Hell yeah. Those ways, they're not gonna call that at me. Screw that. Screw that. Oh, glitch! Yeah, basically in this game you have to explore a lot before going to the main star, Estrellita. But you should just get a few manuscripts, read them. I don't want to read them because they're too boring of a story. But yeah, I'm not worried about like the jefes and stuff. Usually what I do is just try to restock, reload. And that's it, I have a key. I'm running. Like a typical American who only eats burgers. He's tired. But he has his stamina back, so. There's a light. Here always go to the light. Even if it burns. Okay. Now going past to the point. The point of no ammo time. Forgot Xbox controllers. I don't use Xbox. I'm trying to get used to the botones, you know. To the botones, because like I don't know the Xbox ones. Yeah, pretty much everything here is paranormal. What I really liked, I mean, me gustó mucho, is that basically it's the 90s feel. That's kind of cool, the paranormal battles. I like them. Okay, when you're full, you cannot carry him anymore, so. Okay, what you say? Creature using freedom. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. If as como mis compadres americanos would say freedom. Yeah, usually you have to put bullets in them. Something that I learned about Americans, they tend to use like lots of guns. Like in the bar, you use guns also, you know, like with the narcos and stuff. But yeah, America's full of freedom. As my patron calls them, the freedom bullets. That's how my patron calls them. Okay, so I'm not gonna explore anymore. I'm gonna keep going with the green section. El verde, la sección verde. Es un hop. Doesn't work. No sirve mucho con este homil hop, pero bueno. Es divertido hacer hops. It's fun. You know? Fun. Okay, so. Oh, this game is fucking 100% exploration. What I understand, if you get like the secret items, you get better weapons. Mejores armas. Okay, no hacking yet. So that's why I'm walking everywhere to get like the files. Someday we'll use a guide. Or a guía. But the game is fun. I got it in Epic for free, so. Lo agarré gratis in Epic. So everybody who wants to save a few pesos. Use Epic, even if they spy you, because they didn't install firmware to spy like the Chinese. But it's all right, you get free games out of it, so. I don't care what they spat about me. I'm just. Yeah, freedom. There you go, freedom, motherfucker. That's how one patron would call them. With their anti-cheat programs. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I know that Genshin Impact, man. I think that's something that people on mobile and in sus teléfonos and... There's another one. Okay, the manuscripts have little stories, but I don't want to read them because they're long. So if you're playing on your own this game, it's good that you get the manuscripts. But yeah, I think people were like really really mad about the spyware. So I understand. People don't like to be spied, you know. No sé que los espían and stuff. But yeah, I hope that you don't get... I think in the PS4 they don't have spy shit, right? So I think the best option is to play it on PS4. You don't get spyware. But you always get spied anyway. Even if you buy like something online, you get spied. Como dije, they're gonna find me only like trying to look for real true Mexican tacos. It could be a crime, maybe. Okay, I want to go far away from here as possible again. Yeah, it's boring, but there's a lot of exploration. Wanted to go at the back. There was like, oh, there it is. There was an entrance. So I got my health. I'm a my firm bullets. Yeah, I like this aim better. Mejor esta puntería. Okay, otra cosa. Oh no. I didn't want the crossbow. Okay, there you go. Pump shotgun. Yeah. What the fuck? ¿Qué pasó? Glitch? So let's see what else happens. Okay. Okay. It's not infinite, but it's something. Okay. Okay. There. Oh, hijo de puta. There's one more. Okay, otro. There's another one. Oh. Hell yeah, get refilled everything. A huevo. There's one more. Okay, can I go here? Okay. Ah! Motherfucker. Okay, it's like one of those stages. Okay. Let's go. Okay, vamos. I'm trying to explore more this place. Okay, healing time. Aquí es donde sanamos with lights. There. Okay, good, good. Muy bien, muy bien. Muy bueno, homie. Vamos a ver qué más tengo que pasar. Más para acá. Ahora esta entrada. Okay, there's a small entrance here. I think I can, yeah, I can make it. Okay. Trying to figure out what this guy wants, man, you know? Trying to figure out what this homie wants. Okay. 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 Oh! The gemelo! Motherfucker. Yeah, I played it before, so ventaja. I got used to the controllers already. Let's go. A ver, let's jump up to jump shit. I don't know if there's anything else, but I'm running, corriendo, like in the barrio. Every time. Oh, there are more critters. Where was the other dude? ¿Dónde está el otro vato? Hay otro vato aquí. Okay. Okay. The fuck, ¿dónde malditos estás? Acá. Okay. Okay. Vamos a recargar. Let's recharge this shit. I always get the jump. Bien, bien. Muy bien, muy bien. Cool, cool, man, cool. Let's get the jump on this son of a bitch. Okay. Usually it's good to waste stuff. Okay, there. Yeah, my twin kidnapped somebody and killed him. Lo mató. Killing like a scowling dog. So gonna go to the light. Get more life. Okay, tenemos que parar por aquí. there. Yeah, I know how to evade that shit, so. Yeah, I know that they don't have, they haven't seen the light. Han visto la luz because they have the dark shit. The oscurito thing on, you know. But here I am, trying to fight the oscuritos. Have to go back at the beginning for some reason. Yeah, I think in another woman he would have been happy, but he's not happy right now. He needs to turn the lights on. Maybe I have to go to the back. Oh, switch. What was switch? Of course, I and I did. Yeah, the evil twin, man, he did a lot of shit, man. He was a ladies, man. Yeah, it's better to get the whole dialogue, you know? Yeah, that's the boring part. Getting all the dialogues. Yeah, basically they're talking about random stuff. So that's why I'm not talking when characters talk. Yeah, the panda talks because he hears the... Well, the chihuahua talks. Yeah, everybody hates him, you know? I think I can stop him. I'll be right back real quick and go to a quick restroom. And I'm back. I'm back. What are you gonna say, homies? I'm back. For some reason, everything I have to do that. But next time, I get it more fixed easily. Thank you, MX. Thank you. Whew. Usually, I go to the bathroom a lot. Like, I'm like those people who drink a lot, but I don't drink a lot. So, and I tend to pee. Do number one a lot. Okay, so let's go to the other building. Yeah, she thought he was the evil twin. That the evil thing banged a lot of girls. So I'm like, what the fuck, man? But yeah, basically the game is small portions of the town, so you can explore if you want. Okay, I can. Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's fucking paranormal. Everything's fucking paranormal in this game. Well, I'm good at ammo right now. Okay, more ammo, good. Motherfucker. Okay, they're fountains, okay. How do I destroy them now? Oh, only with the light. Okay, that's good. I don't have to waste that much ammo. I only have 16 rounds left. Okay, need to refuel. Those? Okay. There you go. Okay. Good. One more then. Let's go. Damn, I stop for a bit, so the cooldown. So there you go. I even destroyed paranormal dark shit. I still have some guns, ammunition, you know? Freedom. I still have a little bit of freedom left. I kind of what. Okay. That guy knew his shit. the guy who was the guard post got guard post, it had a maquinita. And I could use it. I don't know if there's any ammunition and shit, you know? The bullshit. Okay. Your last summer can kiss my ass. For that I care. Does there looking there's any documents and stuff, you know? Then I'll use the arcade because you have to use the arcade. For ammo. Okay, let's use the maquinita. There you go. There you go. Oh yeah. The maquinita. Few cinematicos this game has.
You've been up to something, haven't you? Too bad it's not gonna do any good. I'm a better you than you ever will be. And I've got all the time in the world. Everything you've got is going to be mine. Your life. Your wife! What are you gonna do about it? The sun's never coming up now. I can keep this up forever. Show yourself! Whatever you say, buddy.
I have to get the guy? Okay, no. I was like, whoa, dude, they have to do the final battle now? But no.
The rush of darkness is unstoppable. Time itself twists and tears, sweeping the champion of light back in its dark currents. Again,
if everybody noticed, this guy ain't no Mary Sue. So everything he does is like he has to force himself to be better. So I think that's pretty cool. He's no motherfucking pussy Mary Sue shit. Okay, water. So I think in these games he's one of the most human main characters I've ever used. And the game is not like all that badass, but it gets the job done, you know? Gets in deep characters, a 90 horror theme setting, because at the beginning of the game it was like, ¿cómo se llama ese programa? The Twilight Zone? It began as a Twilight Zone episode, so the game is cool. I think you have to pay for the game, but I got it free. Yeah, got a claro. Appreciate all the free shit. Okay. Okay, can get any more shit? Okay. Oh, they disappear like fucking vampire shit. What kind of vampires am I facing? Oh! Not the shotgun. Okay, I'm trying to... Let me see if I can run away fast and defeat these fools. Okay. Checkpoint reach, okay. I'll go to that side first. But yeah, it's a very human character. One of the few games. I think the next game... One of the games that I played with the most human character was Lara Croft. Motherfucker, I have to run from those fuckers. Oh yeah. Diner closed. Oh shit. I want that. I need that actually. Yeah. I have a few manuscripts because I'm not using any type of guide. So knowing that those guys have infinite blood and shit. Not cool at all, not cool at all. Like, you can do it quickly if you didn't search for the manuscripts. But I need to do the game a few times because if I get all the manuscripts, I get like the big gun. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, I need to go back. What? Did the game send me to a loop? I didn't remember going to the diner's direction. It was weird. Okay, let me just go around the car. Okay. Let's go through this place. Oh, this is called a public phone. If there is a millennial or centennial, if there's a centennial seeing me, this is a telephone. You put a quarter and you dial a phone. In this time, there weren't any cell phone shit. It was only public telephones. Bueno, internet, nada de esas cosas. So, I just wanted to make a quick introduction of the public telephone. Oh, this is the... Yeah, she's there, dude. Let's just restock first. The radios did the feeling of what was happening when you were busy. It's not necessary to be. I don't know if it's necessary to hear them.
Stay calm. I feel safe. We're caught in a time when that's why this is happening.
I believe
Okay, Alan quiere decir, I have barrio. But because white people understand that, he has barrio. Okay, there are three shits I have to go first before the... I go to the star. Okay, stay there, lady friend. Okay, okay, there's... Okay, there's one... really fucking close. It's in a room. What the fuck, really? Let's see if it's not in the inside. I still can reload, so I don't give a fuck. Okay. This is like the first stage, so usually you can pick up basic stuff. I think there is a way to... There are some keys here. Let me try to remember, there are keys here. Okay. Because last time, like at the beginning, I remember that I opened the doors. I hope those documents I need to get them at the beginning, so that would fucking suck if I can get them now. Let's see if she gives me the key so she still has them there. Okay, that's... No, pussy fail gun, I want the keys, or their chapter stuck, so I'll try to get the other documents. Because if I remember, I got some keys and then start opening the habitaciones. Okay, where's the other one? Okay. If this one is inside this piece of shit vehicle. Yeah. Okay, must be outside then. Okay, the other one's outside then. Let's see the back. Maybe it's at the back side. So weird. Yeah, sorry I'm boring you homies, pero no aburro, pero está muy raro hasta el otro documento me marca like adentro. Ah shit, dude. Ah fuck, I needed a room key. Ah shoot. Okay, I'll try to advance the game because at the beginning I couldn't lock this room thingies with a key, but I can't right now, so I'm just going to advance. I'll have to do that later. Yeah, that's my evil twin. This is when you waste more time knowing the characters. Yeah, that guy's a crazy motherfucker, you know? Ah, he's doing a massage. Yeah, she did. And she did. And I'm going to leave. I just saw you like a sick part of the... There's have to be more, but... Let's just go to the battery. I think that argument to get it like at the beginning of the game. Well, I think it's the same. Yeah, it's the same. Yeah, going to a random cave. Sure thing, Sherlock. Okay, I hope I'm... Oh. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Fucking... I have to kill them? Ah, shit. Okay, how the fuck do I get out of here now? Okay, I'm stuck. Okay. Wow. I got stuck. Okay. Okay, so basically I found the battery was in this car and that up way over there. Okay. Yeah, I'm just trying to run them away. Okay, there you go, Emma. Yeah, I think it's a short game because I already had a CD, a turn wheel, and I just got the battery right now. Okay, so can I go back to that room ever again? So I didn't. Let's go. Yeah, the levels are short, they're not that long. Yeah, basically I'm going to back to the beginning again. Okay, there's some. Stupid Batman motherfucker there. Took the documento. And I'm okay with the ammo that I have right now. Okay, have to get over here. Fuck, I'm gonna die. Shit. Damn it, beat it. I think this is gonna be the last bosses. No healing close by. Fuck. Okay, really? There's another document there? Okay. Okay, wheel in a place. Oil is flowing. Battery attached to the city lights are blinking. CD playing the boombox. Other crap about the Bloody Order. There. Daughter can kiss my ass. So though it doesn't matter. Yeah, I'm gonna get a copyright strike out of this song. And if it's in a game, I get copyright strikes. That's stupid, but I'm gonna... I'm going to die. Well, I'm trying to, dude. I'm trying to, homie. So a space satellite came crashing? That's weird and wicked, man. Fucking motel is burning up, but cannot open the door? Not cool, man. Not cool. Supposed to reset it every.
Okay, it's safe now.
Yeah, open up, bitch. Okay, she's not there. Yeah. Yes. Now I can get the other thing now. Yeah, that would be a lot of help if you say something. First off, I'm going to... Okay, so I think she died. Okay, she died. He's like, male madre, I don't give a fuck. Yep, he's like, oh, I don't give a fuck. Okay, so there's another document to some healing stuff. I've loaded my guns. Points of freedom. Okay. Motherfucker, really? Oh, I don't need the gun. What the fuck? Document now. Where is the other document? Oh, there it is. It's gonna refill anyway, so it's fine. It's gonna regen soon. What the fuck? Okay. Everything seems fine. There's another thing here. There it is. Yeah, I think most of the documents are almost at the end of the game. I feel this is almost the end of the game. Might miss some documents on the way. Okay, there's imaginary array. Yep, something else. The thing is, I don't know which shotgun has better stats. Okay. Oh, there's something else there. Oh yeah, this game is filled with exploration. Try to get inside the observatory. Yeah, guys, eso, homies, es porque this game filled with exploration. Not a checkpoint? Okay, camera. Okay, I have to go to the imaginary array. Let's go! I wish I had a car. Or faster, but it'll have to do. Oh, yeah. This is what I'm talking about. This looks like some strong shit. I think at the beginning of the game they gave you another weapon. Like a shotgun? Okay, nope. First. Yep, most of the Paris scripts are right here. No, no booty magazine, no? Okay. No PB magazine. Return to the telescope. All that, now I have more of a freedom gun for all those homies that are seeing you. Let's try it out. Stick with this one first. Usually I don't care about those fools because those homies are like fucking immortal vampire shits. And they fly away like Batman. They think they're Batman, but they're not Batman. Need to get those fuckers first. Better be safe than sorry. Okay, para. This here to recharge? I think it's inside then.
It's you. How dare you? No, wait. It isn't you. Is it? I suppose you'd better come in. I'll unlock the door.
Oh yeah, she was a victim of the evil twin, you know? El gemelo malvado. He went back through time. I did this mission before. So that's why he's going like back through time. And then I'm like, I'm not using a keyboard. I'll do that because, you know, okay, let's go because my character's mouth is moving all on its own. Okay, he's done. Now let's go to secondary pipes. There's any boot file secure secret documents? No? Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. Because it's gone. There. We'll be going to secure the pipe. Guess he needs the security pipe shit. Okay, good. I think the security pipe was here at the back. Tu vas a olvidar. Yeah, I need more manuscripts. Yeah, usually you need the manuscript for the ultimate weapons. But I was lazy to explore at the beginning, so I paid the price. It's down there, the pipes up to go all the way down. There, bitch. Holy puto. Oh no. Can I use that one anymore because it's censored by Twitch? Maldito? Yeah, there you go. Correct word to use now. It's maldito. Because everything's offensive these days. Let's go. Okay.
These beams hate the light, am I correct? You should be able to turn on the light and secure the area that way.
Okay, there. Oh yeah, ghost democracies. Oh yeah, it's that thing moves stuff. I cannot kill it. I just need to run from it. So showing them. Oh yeah, power of the ghost democracy. Ghost busting democracy. Okay. Yeah, the first time I was like, what the fuck, how do I defeat it? But it's not that hard. Ah, fuck me. Yeah, I fucked up here. Okay. Wrong fucking way. Okay, I need to go all the other way around. Oh, there you go. Yes, healing lights. Damn you. Damn you. Damn you. Yeah, I need some healing lights. I picked up those rifle guns if they were necessary, but I might never feel here. Let me get my refill, doctor. I need to go to the bloody side. Okay, I'm going to the other side because I've shown enough the ghost democracy, as my homie MX Legion would say. There. Do it all the way up. Let's go. Can skip those. Provided that they survive these creatures, that is. You seem to be quite adept at dealing with this situation. Why is that?
Yes, I was involved in. It's a complex story. I was in this small town, and a horrible thing from another dimension kidnapped my wife and manipulated me to write this horror story of the country. I learned to fight with the light, and I managed to contain it and free my wife, but I was trapped in its world.
Are you serious?
Apparently, I was looking at the games, and they're like Alan Watt games. So I need to check which are the rest of the games.
Gladly admit that something exceedingly strange is going on. But this idea that you somehow
difference does it make? It's what every writer does. If you write something that affects one of the characters, you don't really know about them.
Not a character. Are you saying that it's all right to take advantage of someone if they aren't aware of it?
All I meant is that you genuinely make all your own decisions, and those decisions lead to whatever destiny you have. Practical difference does it make?
I suppose that depends on whether our destinies are determined by things like physics and probabilities, or natural reality, which is presumably mutual and impartial, or by some kind of an intelligence. If it's the latter, that intelligence makes choices based on some criteria. If we suffer as a result of those choices, there's a moral and ethical effect, regardless of whether we're aware of these manipulations. Would you agree?
I take this very well.
I would be if I could actually do this.
Okay, so basically, he just made a novel, and there.
Another project, another simple fragment. The message is still incomplete, but its little piece, the one he has built against his adversary.
And he's gonna drop. That's the last stage I played before.
The last time the man came to the drive-in, it did not end well. He hopes to avoid that fate this time. He hopes that what he has brought with him to this place is enough.
I'm just gonna go real quick to the restroom again, and I'll finish this game tonight. I'm back. I just wanted to put the intermission because it was working clunky. Let's go eat something. Now, time to finish this game. I don't think I think this is one of the last stages, so. Another badass case. I think he was inside this shit first. Again.
I'm just gonna go in there.
Okay.
Sit down. Try to stay calm.
Going back again, doing the same thing. Okay, there was a... I saw like a maletín there. Alright, Buff. I hope I can get it. If not, it's okay. Okay. I need more of those manuscripts, but I'll manage later. Maybe I'll do a second run for the game. I don't know if there's a game plus, but... There are some messages in TV, but don't have time to see TV right now. The Taylor Ross brain. That's what my parents told me a long time ago. And now the internet rusts your brain. So times change. Another suitcase. Let's see this briefcase. No, I prefer what I have right now. Okay. Good, good. Okay. Fuck, need to go to the other way around. all the way around. It's inside. Let's go inside. I was like, what the fuck, where am I? Okay, there's one. Okay, the other one is on the outside. Okay, there's something to regen my life. I may have to go back here again, but I want to do this first with no enemies. Okay, also for the enemies. Supposed to, oh, there it is. Okay, 30. Maybe needed the other gun, but I like this one. Okay, there you go. Refill. Okay, just this one. It changed, so that's good. It changed. Oh, Las Arañas. Yeah, I can shoot him, just put some lights. Oh, the game crashed. Okay, let me start it all over again. Is it where up to that? Where do I have to start all over again? I don't want to leave you guys with a cliffhanger, so. There. Okay. Start this again. Oh, that's why. There's an entrance here. There's another entrance there. And this gives you an exit. Let's go. Almost homies, we're almost finished. Enter and reach the checkpoint. Again. Yeah, it's close by healing. I think I'm almost finish the game, so I'm gonna finish it today. When you leave in a cliffhanger, guys. Oh yeah, I remember that stage. Now to the straight. Okay, there. There. Going counterclockwise. There. So it doesn't take that long. Just reload everything that I wasted. Because these homies were tough. They're really tough. I'll see life. Oh yes. And am. Okay, let's do this. Oh, glitched the game. Okay. Need to know what I could turn on. Oh yeah, there are glocks and shit. What did I do? CMX, take care. Gracias, homie, por estar aquí. And what was that more? One more thing? There. Okay.
You're trying to be cute, aren't you? You up to? It's a waste of time, buddy. You should just lie down and die. Let me take over. This is the only thing you've got coming to you. From here to eternity.
No matter how many times you come back.
Time folds back on itself. Again, his senses scream as the very impossibility of what is happening assaults them. But the champion of light endures.
I think I did something wrong. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this game here. Maybe we'll play it next time. So, thank you, MX Legion, por apoyar la raza. And thank you, homies, for seeing me. I'm gonna play another game next time. I'll see which one. And so, thank you, and see you at Thursday. Take care, homies. Nos vemos. Bye.